Carl Johnson. CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Kill you. okay?
Yeah, but those flames, they're too hot. I'm scared.
Hold on. It's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here, fast. Give me a second, girl, don't panic. You won't be needing this now. Hold on, we're nearly there.
God, we'll never escape. Hey, man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's Hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
This is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.